Hey guys, this is Diego Arce here, Team XL, and today we're testing the new Nembus 650 Nitro. Come and take a look. So this is a prototype machine. So we have Azure 600 blades. We run in for a RX pack, a Pulse 2550 with the OS 55. And this is a very old Curtis Youngblood pipe. Of course, Theta servos. I'm using the low profile just to save a little bit of weight. And this machine, as it sits right here, right now, it's 2.7 kilos. So it's a very light 600 size nitro machine. So let's do a little test, see how she runs. Looking good. Still a little bit rich. We're still breaking in the engine. And I think my pipe came loose. I heard it. Yeah, came a little loose. So yeah, guys, she is running mint. Nimbus 650 Nitro. And guys, it will be available sometime in December. See you next.